Hi, today we'll be shopping at Mini Walmart. So let's head in and you get some school supplies. Oh, we need a little box. Let's just get a box out from here that we can put in a little roll there. So on my list first it says I need some books. I need my history, maths, and English science. I also need a little notebook, some crayon, a pencil case, and a stapler. I think that's all on my list. I also needed to get some cocoa, and let's just pop that in. Let's go here. My mom also said get some toys. Get a toy each for them. So I'll get them. Oops, it's full. Now we're gonna have to get another one. Get them two teddies and a little playset. Doll playset. They love music, so I'll get them some music. What's here? Oh, some products. We needed some shampoo and conditioner. And we needed a new blow dryer since I was too long. I think that's all. That's all for now. Let's check out. Hi. I like to check out these items. Just put them in. There we go. You can take this box home because you can bring it next time. Okay, thanks. Bye.